Let me talk to ya! So, it was my birthday yesterday. I turned like 32 an hour ago. Sinelebrate ko yung aking birthday sa The Alley. And masasabi ko lang, paborito ko yung kanilang Cajun seafood. Ang sarap na kailang ano. Then meron sila yung bagnet sinigang. And then of course, ice cream. And yeah. I kinda got a cake. Okay? So, pwede pala yun. So, pwede ka kumain sa Vikings or any Vikings group ran restaurant. Get a birthday cake kahit di mo inavail yung birthday promo. You just don't get the discount but you still get the cake. Okay. Cue the intro. It's now time for our bold review dito sa High School on Sex 2 or Season 2, kung ano man gusto nyo sabihin, Episode 5, entitled Goodbye Sex. And bakit nga ba goodbye ganun? Ano ba yung goodbye nila? So, basically, ewan ko, ba't parang minamadali nila? Kasi there's a lot of points dito na parang clinos. And there's one big plot twist waiting to open next episode. So yeah, before anything else, I want you all to like this video para mapunta tayo sa For You section ng YouTube. Hit that bell icon para meron kayong bold review updates. I do bold every Friday and Sunday. And yeah, subscribe to the channel. We are 145 subscribers left before we hit 5,000. So, thank you all. I had a wonderful birthday. Sana kayo rin kung may birthday kayo. Keep safe nga para sa Bagyo. So, let's get straight into the review. Okay, so where is Erica? Erica has been missing and ito yung underlying plot throughout the episode. And the first suspect dito, eh, itong si Clifford Pusing, si Paco. Kasi siya daw yung quote-unquote boyfriend ni Erica. So, when we last saw yung nangyari last episode, nadatna ni Erica na nakikipagtalik itong si Paco kay Miss Holly. And that is not the... And again, this episode, meron rin nakadatnan na naghalika naman si Paco kay Miss Holly. Ayun. So, syempre, concerned itong si Paco sa kapakanan ni Erica kasi nalaman yung sikreto ni Miss Holly and he kept on texting her. He is also texting Miss Holly who is looking like a blank slate. Parang ano, layo na tingin niya. Thinking about what would happen when the secret will be out. And then, out here comes Milo into the room. Milo admitted on yung pagsiwalat ng scandal ni Brian, anak ni Miss Holly. So, siya yung last week, di ba, nagsiwalat ng scandal. And what happened is, he asked advice sa guidance. Hindi to natuloy last week kasi nga, lumaya si Erica. So, what about this? So, Miss Holly not feeling well kasi nga nakita siya ni Erica na nagpagtalik sa isang estudyante wherein the secret is out, is barely listening to Milo's concern. She even said yes and really makes up for it. Really saves her parang blank stare into nowhere na sabi niya, yes, you should admit to Brian what you did. So Milo did admit to Brian, which caused Brian to almost punch Milo, only to be stopped by Amber or Albert. Amber. So si Amber kasi he is yung ano, transsexual, di ba? at sila na ni Brian in a situationship. So, sila yung ka-developan dito. Okay? Yun yung point dito. And this raised concerns sa Vanguard Pride organization. Pero pagdating sa punto na tawag doon, pagdating sa punto na pagtanggap kay Brian, it's still being disputed. Yun. Pagtanggap ng org kay Brian. Kasi nga nanununtok ng bakla ito si Brian eh. So, yeah, that's the one arc na tinutukoy ko. I think this will finish up next episode. Even though, I mean, I think, yeah, it will finish up this episode, but there is a major plot point reveal nga mamaya dito sa review na ibabanggit ko. Okay, next one is between G and Mullet. So, or Bullet. Si Bullet, tandaan nyo, ay yung ano, yung bully na nag-i-slap sa klase. And si G, inooperan niya na ng tutorial kapalit ng pagtatalik. Ang nangyari dito, yung pagtatalik ni Bullet kay G, it also serves as distraction na ayun. It serves as distraction para hindi siya rin mag-aral kasi parang dinidesign na ni Bullet magano makipagtalik kay G instead. And this is evident on the essay na pinasa nila. So Bullet failed again an essay under G's supervision. And Bullet tries to make up with G by giving her flowers. And I think G cools off with Bullet for now. I think babalikan sila next episode, pero yun. Speaking of G, G finds out that Elaine and Joanna are like mag-on. Pero problema kasi kay Joanna is that she only gets on when Elaine wears the headband. And ito yung ano eh, yung gusto mo ba magipagtalik dahil gusto mo? O gusto mo magipagtalik dahil kink, di ba? Eh, kink niya yung anime pleasure. So, yun. Nag-frustrate itong si Elaine kasi parang na-feel niya hindi siya ina-appreciate ni Joanna as who she is. By rather by being the one under the headband. So, yun. And nalaman ito ni G paglabas niya ng CR and this caused rift between Joanna and G. Paco trying to make up for it with Erica. Nag-meet up sila ni Joanna saka ni G. And this happens itong session na sa thumbnail natin. Ito yung first time na yung tatlo nag-usap. Remember, magkakaibigan sila at sila yung sabay-sabay na lumipat sa Vanguard High. Ayun. So this is like a moment of friendship. Then Elaine scoots up and have sex with Kate. Pero Kate notices na parang may something wrong sa feeling si Elaine. And Elaine feels that she kinda wants Joanna. In the end, Joanna and Elaine got together and then they go and scissor each other only to be exposed by Joanna's mom who walked into the room at nahimatay. So, yeah, yung magyayari dito, scene kasi, di ba religyoso yung ano, yung tawag doon? Yung anak ni, ay yung nanay ni Joanna. So, lesbian sex is kinda sacrilege siguro. And the point na religyoso yung nanay mo, mas nakita kang gumagawa ng ganun, syempre, may matay yun. You can't get away with that, bro. Tapos, ayun. So, dahil nga parang yung nangyari kay Erica at kay Paco, Paco actually talks to Erica. Erica is actually dating the new high school principal. I forgot his name, Ragos. And Erica is okay with Paco having a relationship with Miss Holly. So, that seals it up. Pero yung arc ni Erica sa kanong principal, I think matatapos ito. in the next episode for Principal Cornelio Gatmaitan to reclaim the position back. So, yeah, yung kalaguyo ni Erica nanalo sa election, 28 votes out of 30. So, we got a funny scene between Corny G and Ragos. And then, nagaligan si, nagtalik muli si Paco sa Kasimisari sa guidance. After finishing, they left off with a kiss, only to be voyeured by Brian Ricafort, Holly's son. And that is my review and recap of High on Sex 2. A lot of things happened to this episode. I think they're wrapping up many of the arcs. And I think they wrap up too many arcs into. Parang ang dami na kinos. And yung parang kaabang-abang lang next episode is what? Yung reaction ni Brian when he confronts Paco that Paco is banging her mom, his mom. And sort of way. So yeah. So next week at High School Sundays, you will see the tier list ranking of High School on Sex 2. And then this Wednesday pala, Martyr or Murderer. And then Maniac this Friday. This is your birthday boy, the God Gamer himself, Harriet. Telling you, be safe ngayong bagyo. Goodbye. Good night. Bang!